having the better experience possible. So that's how we build the program, mm-hmm. and several options. We choose that one because it was in the center of Paris. Additional tourist, main points that you can find with the FXL explained with that. But that's a service that's really important to earn time. No journalist here wants to earn.
Authentically, LA looks like the world. And so the games have been exciting. I saw four games on my last visit, which was just a couple of weeks ago. But I'm looking forward to tomorrow night, where it's France and the U.S. in basketball. That's going to be the game of the whole Olympics.
And what are the biggest
challenges? In real tourism, sometimes it's better in gloves, you know, having someone to speak with
them. We work for the people staying home, but covering the games and covering Paris, so they can find everything on the website.
Maybe what you have to know is the everyday explanation of this place is with an independent society, very much better. But that's not a public place. That's a
trip.
Well, welcoming the world, all that is going to mean because of the vastness of our city. We have challenges there that we will be addressing before the games happening, such as our problem with the unhoused, which is something that France has as well. So you're giving us 4 years running start so that we can address some of those challenges.
Next
and
question.
Transportation is going to be another issue.
Next question, though.
This is that kind of learning how to, you know, get their house in order so they can be ready.
Well, what impressed me the most, hands down, is the citywide participation. Whether there were games in a location or not, there were ways for people to participate. I've gone to some of the surrounding cities where there were not games, but I saw festivals and community activities, watch parties, a lot of different ways for people to participate. So I don't know, I don't have a deep experience traveling here, but it just seems like the whole city is excited. There's a lot of joy, and I want to see that replicated in our city.
Question right here in the middle.
Because we wanted to host everyone here.
Yeah. Big objectives for us.
Maybe something of that even to improve the refreshment of the place. Because in here we didn't have all our trains
Well, it'll be a challenge, but it'll be a challenge we can step up to. And so I think that our games will really show the diversity, the international character of our city. And then we do have Hollywood, so I expect a lot of magical opportunities, which might begin at the closing ceremony.
Day by day, yeah. But also when we have these big spots, it's important for us to show that something. And we will show you
something going on. Is there a lot of participation?
But sometimes there are earlier people. They can come at 3 to 5. So it's with Paris and cookers and people, so that's perfect.
You know, to receive the flag is going to be a tremendous honor. Knowing that the first woman mayor of Paris will be handing me the flag as the first woman mayor, I think it will be a historical moment that I will feel incredibly privileged to participate.